had to make a quick store run to grab a few things. We're going to get some apples, cinnamon, nutmeg, brown sugar, white sugar, vanilla extract, and flour.
TJ, here, one more apple.
Hey guys, we're making mini apple pies with my cousin TJ.
Okay, last time we were in the kitchen, we were doing Halloween treats. Today we're going to do some holiday treats because Thanksgiving is coming up. We're going to make some mini apple pies with the boys. It's really quick prep time, and then all said and done, under an hour, they'll be done. So these are our ingredients. These are our ingredients. And I'm going to have her tell us what we got. This is a recipe that she's done before with TJ, so she decided to come over here, and we're going to try it out with PJ. Okay, so we have some apples, butter, some ready crust graham cracker, pie crust. We also have brown sugar, flour, and graham cracker crumbs.
Cinnamon and nutmeg. Oh,
and cinnamon and nutmeg.
And then I got three different ice creams for us to try. So we have vanilla, this is brown butter, almond brittle, and then butter pecan, just to mix it up. So we're gonna get right into it and start making these mini apple pies.
Quick.
Okay, so after you wash the, well, rinse the apples off, you're gonna chop them up about medium size. You wanna keep in mind that you're, if you're using the mini pie crust, you wanna make sure your apples are small enough for that. We are gonna put them in a bowl so we can begin mixing everything in for the apple pie filling. So we're gonna use some butter. We're gonna melt the butter.
How much?
I would say about, since we use 6 apples, we're going to do about 4 tablespoons of butter. With the nutmeg, we're gonna do about a 1/4 teaspoon, but I'm just gonna eyeball it.
When is my turn?
So then we're going to add the flour. Now with the flour, since we used, it's 2 tablespoons for every 2 apples. So since we used 6 apples, we're gonna do 6 tablespoons.
Okay, that's our holiday recipe for today. And we've made some apple cider, adult cider for the moms. So cheers.
Goodbye.